Alrighty then. What is up, everybody? That is not the button I meant to press. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. In today's episode, we are going to be going back to the pitch cliff after recently exploring... I can't go there yet. After having recently explored the Grave Horde, we're going to go over to this mission, and go to, which is the pitch cliff. I think this is the one that has to do with the not-dead sister faking her death, but... So it's a long way, so we're gonna start on that because I don't really want to keep you. Oh, that's not really ideal already. Okay, we're just gonna go this way. Apparently we're going this way. Don't mind me. We are near the cauldron that we did a while ago. Yeah, I remember this cauldron vaguely. But oh, there's so much. Sometimes I wonder if striders are worth it because there's so many of these creatures out here. Easier to just oh, shit. Oh, I missed. Yeah, I just I don't know. It might debatably be easier walking there, but oh shiza. This is part of the reason why I think it would be debatably easier to just walk, because if I walk, I can just sneak by all of these.
Red light means trouble.
Listen, red light means trouble. Thank you. Anything else comes this way, I'm gonna kill myself. Because I don't want to be fighting. I'm gonna just run. Fuck my strider. That was a bad idea.
Safe. In a few minutes, anyway.
I think. Running might just be easier. Running is gonna take longer overall, but. I can handle the creatures how I want to handle them. Or not at all if I don't want to handle them. Override it and then you can do that from here. I wish I could ride you. This, I don't know if we're just in an area that's meant to be extremely difficult, because it's not going easy for us. Brayside sawtooths go down in one hit. Or I think they do an electrical pulse. Just gonna avoid you like that. What's that, a thunderjaw, right? Yeah, it's a thunderjaw, lovely. Is it fighting people? Oh, it's fighting people. Yeah, I don't think I want to fuck with that. I had to kill one of those, and I think it was strong as fuck. That's one person. That was one person. Maybe I just... Then you need to. Okay, we're gonna run before that and seize me, because that thing is... Hi, buddy. Don't focus on me. Please don't come towards this.
I can still get the upper hand.
Shit. I don't wanna fight this. That thing's fucking huge. Why the fuck would anyone want to fight that thing willingly? And I'm sure there's a reason, but... I mean, I guarantee there's a reason. It probably has some really good loot, but fuck no.
Handy?
This world is very much killer P killed. Where is this?
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Okay. It's just a wall between what? There's literally nothing. Okay, it's just a wall. Okay. Yeah. This is a very long journey. One of those. I don't even know what that thing is, and it's fucking huge, though. Break, please. then help me, please. Please let this thing. Why? I didn't even fucking fight that thing. I just want to get to my area. Please. Fight that fucking thing. Why I need. Where I have to go, and there's no fucking coverage anywhere here. And look, it's gonna see me again. It's an ice. Wait, I can actually. That's not me, unless it's a Stormbird. Alright, this I can run out of here. Thank you. whatever, and I know it's not. Better we be worth it. Not worth it. Seriously, it didn't drop anything worth it. Lovely, that's great. Thanks for nothing, buddy. I'm gonna take out that giant bird by myself, basically. Pardon. Oh, that was so hard. Please tell me that thing gave me something I can actually work with. What did I even collect? Let's see. Because that's the stuff I can buy back. This stuff isn't the stuff I can buy back, right? Back. Chip cast a hardware. I don't know. It seems random to me. Oh, wait. Linen spring. One of those required linen spring, no? Two linen spring, I see. Is this outfit extremely customizable? Oh, it has an extra customizable slot, I see. No, can I even... anything I can even add to my outfits that would help? Stealth, resist fire, resist ranged attacks, okay. Can we go here for weapons though? Let's see. Oh, we need my down one. Oh wait, that one's already. Okay, then this one. Nope, nothing. Anything for here? Do that, and then we can do that one as well. Okay, that works. And then let's see. Alright, what I was going for was this, right? Yes, I need. Okay, yeah, so to get double shot, I have to have... yeah, okay, that's done. I can wait. Alright. We'll keep moving now. I don't know. I'm debating on the horse because it's taking us 20 minutes to go about halfway, but at the same time, Thunderdraw is right over there. Lovely, because that's what I need is another Thunder fucking draw.
Never know when I might need these.
Yes, I do. All the time. We need it all the time. I don't know, well, some of the other places staying on the path kept you out of the way of them, but with this area, it just seems like no matter what I do, I know that's a Thunder Jaw right there. Like, please do not make me fight another metal giant. Nothing to do with it. I just want the health potion. Health potion? Health shit.
Keep that for later.
Like, fuck. I don't want to fight that thing, please. I just have to kill the obnoxious bird version of something that strong. I wasn't even trying to fight it. I was just trying to live my fucking life and move on. Let's see. Notebook, machine catalog. What is. We're missing one. It must be like one of these big ones. Like, I don't know. I mean, stalkers are annoying. Can I hack stalkers? I could hack stalkers. Yeah.
Can't be too prepared.
Sure, I'll come across another giant one at some point. Case in point. Those are. Oh my god, really?
That'll help.
This will also kick my ass. Mm-hmm. Might actually kill them all. No, you don't focus on me, buddy. Jeez, I just wanted to save. These things I can take out relatively easy, but if I just want to save. That's a glint hawk. I can handle a glint hawk. Not that Stormbird. That Stormbird is fucking annoying. My way. It's also a saucer. No, that's a strider. No, no, no. You don't see me. You don't see me. Not funny.
Look out below!
This is gonna look real good on you.
Shit. Getting lucky today. I mean, lucky isn't interesting, but God, I don't want to fight those things. They're big and obnoxious, and I just want to get more story. Hostiles and who aren't.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Even colder in the claim, I'd wager.
Okay. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Fucking finally.
No sign of Murad's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
How am I supposed to fucking do that without an objective?
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know, you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Derval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
That's not, fucking scary. I don't want to know what that is. Oh, I see that Stormbird. Is that a fucking... Great, sausage. Oh, great, another one. Thank you. see shit. You don't see shit. You're coming closer, but you don't see shit. I'm gonna override you now. And this guy is gonna notice, maybe. And if not, that's preferred. Please don't notice me. Please don't smell me. You're gonna notice me. But that's okay. You're gonna be fighting your own dude. Go, my friend. Snap moths? Are those snap moths? Sort of a lot bigger outside of the water. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Do not be anything else. Anything? Anything? Anything else? I don't know how these guys. Oh no, I'm out of room in my inventory again. I'm doing so good too. Shit. Gonna run around them. Don't notice me. Charger, you should. You think we're gonna hit that safe point and just keep running? Another one. Nope. These guys are gonna survive. Yeah, no shit, Aloy. I don't know how this, like, group of them is gonna survive that, because. Fuck. I don't got the skills I have, and I barely survived.
Like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
I really hope those are like your most loyal of loyal men. No, because now you're gonna have to fight. Oh. Oh.
machines! Shoot their chains!
Wait, so like first come, first serve for that? Let's try this again. They're still frothing at the mouth. Technology is gonna be an issue. It's a lose-lose. Oh, maybe I shouldn't. We'll let them fight for us. I let them fight for us as much as possible. It's different, but. Okay. So, if I do this.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains! Keep them guessing!
Why is this so goddamn hard? Why am I struggling so much today? Seriously, are you fucking serious? That's bull. Kill me now. Fuck. No, literally, I'm gonna go die because it's bullshit. Yeah.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
I shoot one arrow and I'm fucking dead. I don't understand how I can't really do much. seriously. And now my men are fighting. Machines, lovely. Is that a bad idea? That might be a bad idea. Shit.
Low and quiet, does it?
No quarter!
Oh, lovely. They noticed us. It's okay. I don't know. I'm gonna start looting. Okay, maybe I ended up saving earlier. It's okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. We're managing. Alright. These are watches. Lovely. Just what I was aiming to do. I don't need any more chill water. I don't think I've ever used chill water once, actually. Yoink. Oh, let's go down the dark, creepy hallway. Because that's not going to murder us at all.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Am I gonna get to play, or? You're just blind as fuck.
Looks like we're introduced.
What the fuck is?
Keep moving!
Just a human, like, you're not gonna be that hard to kill.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Alternatively, disarm the trap. Oh, you can't do that, okay.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Duval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little bud.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Yeah, I'm not surprised that happened, honestly.
Arinda. I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Do I get to keep his earplugs? Like, will that prevent me from future? No, it's not. Because I don't get to keep them because I'm not in my ears already, so... Oh, I need... modifications. I have like 7 of these. Oh, what can I take? Oh, not talk to him.
Derval's records, maybe.
Oops, I did.
Just notes about crafting. Oh, and a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of things. Headed to Meridian. If this machine's been picked apart with precision. Such a strange device. It's Beautifully crafted. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
No, don't make me feel empathy for Durval.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done, then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Durval's got nothing left to lose.
Oh, his family's dead. Okay, we'll talk to him and see what...
I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Please don't get drunk again. And I am not walking all the way. I want you to go a different path to walk back to. So I came up this way. Maybe this is the way that I was supposed to go, and this way would have been a lot easier until getting here. But hey, I went the hard way and fought off a fucking Stormbird. Because that's fun. No issues there. None at all. No problem. Not at all. Why would there ever be a problem with Stormbirds? It's not like they're strong. Not at all.
It's okay, though.
Yawning. Gross. Well, with that all being saying, what? English, hello. Are you in there? Anywho, with that all being said, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked this video, feel free to go down below, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. I know it's annoying to say, I know it's annoying to hear, but it really does help out, and I appreciate it if you do. And, actually, I don't know if we have to complete all these story missions, but... we're getting closer to the end, I think, so. But we'll figure that out soon. Anywho, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, feel free to go down below and hit that like button and hit that share button. I know I already said that, but my statement stands. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see the rest of the series, in case you haven't, there will be a card for whatever YouTube thinks is best for you. I don't know. I'm running out of things to say. Anywho, I really enjoy the skin. I really enjoy playing it. I really enjoy recording it. I know it may not always be the most entertaining to listen to, but I do appreciate it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye-bye. And have a wonderful rest of your day.